1799, a 22-year-old Welshman called Robert Owen bought this place, New Lanark, from his father-in-law, David Dale. While all around, life and work in Britain were hard and squalid, here in the Lanarkshire countryside, Owen set about creating a pocket of utopia. Robert Owen developed the principles he would put into practice here at New Lanark while managing a mill in Manchester, aged just 19. Owen believed that a person's character was down to the circumstances around them. Change.